guys. Still breaking in the engine, but I'm gonna take it for another ride. I'm actually gonna leave my street this time, and hopefully it doesn't break.
Well, as you can see, it's working pretty well. Still breaking in the engine. Not going too fast with it, but you know, it's just a whole bunch of fun, and I can't wait until the engine gets broken in. I still need to fix this chain. It's really, really loose. So I'll put a chain tension on. My last one broke. Like, I'll show you it over here. So I don't know where it is, but it bent. But that's because it was just welded in place. I didn't have a spring on it. I'm gonna have a spring tensioner on it so it won't break. The gears are getting better, but still not perfect. I still have to use the clutch to upshift. Downshifting, I don't need it, which is good. But yeah, it's a lot of fun so far. And I'm just like driving it around for a little bit. You know, just doing cycles of it for like 20 minutes at a time just to break in the engine. So yeah, that's it for the go-kart for now. I'll do more videos on it once I get it going. Do some races with Alec, maybe, we'll see. So yeah, back to cars.